Your boyfriend may not own a car. He may not earn a lot of money. He may not live in a posh estate. He may not be able to shower you with gifts all the time. He may not have a great job. But it's enough to know you are the only one he has in his heart. He has a vision. He is honest. He is very hardworking. He is humble. He keeps that smile on your face. He talks to you every day. He listens to you. He always replies to your messages. He tolerates you when you are moody. His family knows you. He tells you you are beautiful all the time. He sees you every chance he gets. He appreciates the tiniest things you do. He is there when you need him. He respects you. He is proud you are his, and he treats you like a queen. Because you are his everything, and he fears losing you. Why ask for what he cannot afford? He may not have it all now, but one day he will. He may not be living his dream now, but one day he will. He pictures having family with you, and he means it when he says he loves you. Ladies, let's learn to appreciate the men in our lives. The men who strive to be all that we need. He may not be all the things you need right now, but with time, he will be. He will get that job, get that money. He will buy that land, and he will build a house for the both of you. He won't be renting or staying at his parents' crib forever. He will fulfill all his promises, and he will be a good dad to your children. Just be patient if you seriously love him. Everything will be fine between the both of you. Don't be pushed around by money and what you want to eat now. I just pray you don't eat up the future of your unborn children. Stay blessed. Unomvuyo kamkhize.